And some signs taken from the route, donated to the museum. And there we are.